the New Jersey Devils and the Edmonton Oilers. Edmonton trying to stoke their playoff hopes, and it just got a little more complicated with the win by the Chicago Blackhawks tonight. Darnell Nurse can't get it deep. Bandy Green plays it back. On man rush. Agostino shooting. Fought off by Koskinen. They score! It goes in off Koskinen and the icebreaker to Kenny Agostino.
The play by Green opens up this chance for Agostino, who a couple years ago led the American League in scoring, and he gets the bounce and it's 1-0.
Well, not much question. This is not the lineup New Jersey had hoped to be. Icing at this time of the year. Scores! A ricochet in front! And off Gagne it in! Oilers keep getting it back. Blake Coleman after it, looking for a clear. Can't get there. It'll be Klepp bomb again. Nugent Hopkins off the post. Scores! McDavid to chase on! It's goal number 20 of the year! Point to Severson. Shot up off a stick and over the outstretched glove of Koskinen. Final 20, loose in front, scores! Game is tied, Travis Zajac! And the Devils with a power play goal to get back on even terms.
Has lost track of Zajac. Larson's 15 feet in front of the net. Zajac's by himself.
Severson headmans it, Agostino's back in. Looks rink wide, Connor Carrick tips it off his skeet neatly. Back to the line, Stafford, Severson, shooting, scores! Damon Severson! And the Devils have their second lead of the night.
Nugent Hopkins wasn't able to get onto the ice, so that left room for the Devils to break in, and a simple break in, because the Oilers only had three guys on the ice, and Severson's wrister beats Koskinen from distance, and it's 3-2.
Definitely, Connor Carrick was all the way at the goal line down in the offensive zone, had to get all the way back to make that great matchup play.
Quenville away to score! John Quenville with the blast, his first of the year in his hometown.
This is a clean shot from John Quenville. He's standing on the boards, and Anthony Stolarz, who's 6'6", just walked onto the bench, or off of the bench beside me. That's it for Koskinen. It goes off his glove and he's in. Trying to show people what you can do, how you can play, whatever their movement's gonna be in the offseason.
Fired to Philadelphia for Cam Talbot. They score again! Rooney with the shot, and it's a three-goal New Jersey lead.
Nice play by Kenny Agostino, who's got a goal and an assist tonight in the neutral zone. And this one goes right through Stolarz
in the period. And from the drop, Edmonton's got possession. Draisaitl back with McDavid. And he scores!
You can see Schneider's gonna not pick this up. He can't see past Pietola and Draisaitl in front. Matt Benning's got his fourth. The Oilers aren't dead yet.
He played 1 year of junior against Connor McDavid. And back in comes McDavid. Beats the point. Benning walks in. Shot. Rebound off the post. In behind Schneider and off the post and out. Chance for Andy Green, always out there, and he's able to get it off the glove. It's a breakaway. Blake Coleman in alone scores. It's a shorthanded goal for Blake Coleman.
Beats Stolarz to the poke check. Stolarz is showing poke check. He pulls it deep into his feet on the deke and slides it through the five hole.
Despondent Edmonton Oilers crowd here at Rogers Place, a stunning loss for the home side. And what a bounce back for the New Jersey Devils, who win their ninth road game of the year with a 6-3 victory over the Edmonton Oilers. First win in eight for New Jersey.